I used to call him Rusty Grimes, the King of the Wild Frontier, because you know, he's younger and stronger, and he could help me out down there. He probably saved my life more than once in the dead of the sun. It's called The Life and Times of Rusty Grimes, the King of the Wild Frontier. Some say he cheat, some say he lie, and some say he smoke the dope. Others say he like to drink tequila with his coke. While all of that may well be true, the facts are not that clear. Life and Times of Rusty Grimes, King of the Wild Frontier. Fishing off a riverbank underneath the tree, smoking on a cigarette, Kona on his knee. He's picking hard and singing loud so anyone can hear. Life and Times of Rusty Grimes, King of the Wild Frontier. And laying carpet down in Texas, trying to make a buck, and driving up to Kansas in an old beat up Chevy truck. He makes a trip to Winfield in September every year. The Rusty Grimes, King of the Wild Frontier. Some say he cheat, some say he lie, and some say he smoke the dope. Others say he like to drink tequila with his coke. While all of that may well be true, the facts are not that clear. The Rusty Grimes, King of the Wild Frontier. Singing songs with Shannon when she's not on the run. Jamming out on Gypsy Road till the morning sun, when each and every moment